Here's what I got.
So we've all stuck our finger into a moving fan, right? Well, usually, it hurts pretty bad. That's because ceiling fans can be extremely dangerous. But how dangerous can they actually be?
So today I'm gonna figure out exactly how dangerous this ceiling fan is. I picked this thing up on Facebook Marketplace, and there were surprisingly a lot of options. And I also have a huge assortment of fruits and vegetables.
So by mounting a ceiling fan upside down and throwing a feast of expired food into it, I might just be able to get my answer.
So when these fans inevitably break, I have other fans that I actually sharpened the edge of. So these should be real life fruit ninja. You ready to get it? Let's get it. All right, so to start this off, we got some uncooked spagooter. Literally nothing.
I mean, that's just German engineering.
Well, this is Italian engineering.
German.
Spaghetti?
The fan was no match for the spaghetti. The noodles were way too flexible and they were just brushing right over the blades.
We're gonna drop the carrot in there. All right, here it goes. 3, 2, 1. It went right through.
So these fan blades were moving really slow. Pretty much everything that we dropped into it was either going directly through the blades or landing right on top of it. It really wasn't working as well as I had hoped, but then this happened.
I really hope this doesn't break the fan, but we got our very first eggplant of the day. 3, 2, 1. This fan blade is completely bent, as you can see. We are not reaching the speeds that we want to reach. We're gonna swap these blades out for the sharp blades. So we got the faster blades on there, and they're sharp.
Oh my god. Stop.
Oh my god!
Stop.
No!
Stop.
Yo, this is insane. All right. So the original fan blades were not cutting any of this stuff. I have smaller blades that's allowing the fan to move a lot faster. It cut right through the carrot just fine. All right, bro, what do you think's gonna happen? Do you think it's gonna cut the squash?
I don't know. I think the squash has a pretty good ability.
Squash! Oh my god. Just from dropping that pepperoni on this thing, this blade is completely bent. Oh my god, dude, we lost a screw. What? We gotta find that. Okay. Oh, yo, it's right here. What are the odds I found that thing? Oh my god, all right, let's get that back in there. I'm in the splash zone and here we go with a fresh gurt.
So we were throwing go-gurts, pepperoni, cutting right through carrots, but nothing impressed me more than what it did to this squash.
Yo! Bro! Those are perfect slices!
Oh my god, dude.
This thing literally cuts it into perfect slices.
These slices aren't bad. These fan blades were cutting through the zucchini and the squash better than a kitchen knife. It was insane.
We're going with the lettuce.
Wait. What's your preferred dressing?
Blue cheese. We got a lot of cleaning up to do. All right, so the spaghetti didn't work on the last one, as you know, so we gotta try it with this one. You ready?
Yes!
I'm gonna like cut a little bit.
Is spaghetti just like the strongest substance on earth?
Yeah. Oh, okay, never mind. All right, so obviously we want to know how dangerous this ceiling fan can be. We've already seen it cut a carrot. We've already seen it cut a squash. This melon is the closest fruit I could find to the consistency of a human head. But first, we're gonna throw Keith into it. Wow, okay. So
you got some damage.
That beat him up pretty good. But there is one last thing to do. Here it goes.
What?
So the melon stopped the fan dead in its tracks, and as you can see, I was pretty impressed.
Look how bent this is.
You're so strong.
I'm so strong. I should have said this earlier, but don't try this. It's very dangerous. We made a total mess of the shop, so we have to clean all that up. This is gonna take probably longer than it took us to set up and film the video.
So yeah, ceiling fans, really dangerous. Do not sharpen the blades. This is a lot of fun. If you like this video, be sure to let me know in the comments. And that's all I got.
Please, please, please sit. Please subscribe.